It is live time. We are. Well, I am just getting set up. What's the title of the stream for you? I'm muting my phone. My phone can't be muted because I'm using call audio. I don't have a title for it. What's it called? Thank you. In the meantime, I shall share my link. I need to keep the... I just accidentally closed the thing. Fuck. Yeah, we are... Well, today I'm playing Little Nightmares. I feel cringe because I've just done an odd intro that I never usually do. Regardless... Everyone knows how bad I am at horror games. Welcome to the stream, thank you for joining. I will be able to view anything you've typed in a moment for reasons of I've closed Twitch by accident. Because my laptop is basically dead and I need the laptop to export my video. To the Shadow Realm. Corbin, it's called Dark Soup Fuckery. Spamming refresh. I refresh the whole thing. Still dark soup. Thank you. Fair enough. I'll just live with it like that. I shall now disappear. It's not installed on my phone and I can't mess with it. Actually, yeah, I can actually, it just opened, hang on. I am sure. What? Yes, I will remove it later. Also, I must disappear for a full immersion of shitting bricks. farewell for now, Corbin. Do you have anything to say on stream? Is he already left? Yep, he's already left. Like fucking clockwork. Work, rather. Anyway. Welcome to the stream of Little Nightmares 2. Thank the three of you for joining. It's time to shit bricks. And shit at puzzles. Meanwhile, plot's happening in front. By the end of this, I'm not going to have an index finger in my left hand. Because for some reason, whenever I'm like anxious or anything like that, I tend to bite my finger, like right on the knuckle. Anyway, give. Yuck. That's no. No. That is how I sprint. Whee! Ignite. Pardon me. Open the gate. Whee! I had the hiccups from nothing. Anyway, shall we? What if I can fall off here? I can't. Not allowed to kill myself there.
you. Fuck you, little bitch.
I want to see someone over the door. Found the button. I missed the bed. How's it hanging? Well, that's how camera work. Fucking grab it. We're going this way. My question is, how did he get his head in the noose if the chair was way below his feet and still standing? That's like my one question. I don't know. Hug me. Hug. Onwards and upwards. Alright, so I did play a little bit of this, by the way. I got to a certain point and then just did not know what the hell to do. I didn't have any ideas on what to do. Like, at all. I should pull up it now. It happened again. It got me again. Out of the fucking way. Beep beep. Oh, I've just fucking pushed on it. Right. Let's pretend like I'm not brained and didn't notice that I just had to push on the thing. Oh, why didn't that light? Oops. Wonder how long it'll take for all that shit to come off my coat jacket thingy. This way. I know, because I can't see. Whoops. I'm fucking dead. Way, motherfuckers. Oh, you aren't out of the way, motherfucker. Let me the feck go. Look, I'm clean. Zone four now, four now. Ooh, not again. Look, I'm all clean. No. Hi, friend. It made it. Is this progress? I don't want progress yet. I want to go find Gnome. I want friend. That's not a friend. Where is this unknown friend? There's no one gnome. Also, why is it so hard to see? Is my fucking lighter running out of battery? Not bad. Is my lighter running out of battery? Yes, clearly. Fuck, I just got killed by a door. Maybe this will have to go into the Grim Fate series at one point. So I'll be the first to admit, I think I broke it. Friend, love me. Please. Somebody is legally required to love me, right? When did the fan kill me? Let's find out. Can I have this? Fly. Yeah! Oh, it's him. We don't like him. Well, at least I don't. Lighter then. Thank you. I just need to try something. Behind the door. That makes way more sense. Oh, right, yeah, there's a fucking crate. This bodes well. I can make that. Lights, please. Why would I do that? Train. I'm a creature of destruction, you can't stop me. Oh, that's why I do that. Fuck that train. Making me lose my train of thought. It's back in go. I made it. I want a block. Make me feel safe. Oh, fuck ass. I'm very good at this game, I promise. Took me this time, did you, bitch? You don't see this. I'm not gonna leave the fucking gnome alone. I'm just on my way to him. I think and or hope. I would like to drop onto here. Friend? Hey friend, I'll just light this for you. Hug me. Give. Can I pet him? No, that's lighting him on fire, six. What is that? Hang on. Oh, nice. Farewell, small friend. This is farewell for now, but I will be back at one point when I die. Oops. This thing's fucking heavy. Oh, whoops. I'll figure that out. I'll figure out what that is in a moment. I'm very confused. Oh hey, it's just one of these. Scared sounds. So now I have to go this way. I think he's leaving. Fucking scared noises. Oh, I'm just getting hungry. Very fucking hungry, it would seem. Bread gone. Ban. Dobby is a scared elf. Dobby's a fucking idiot elf. At least none of this area is safe so I can sprint. Can I push this over? This is a dumb idea, but... I just had to test it. Light it. Thank you. Oh, the chain. Yeet. Ooh. Wait, what's up, tiny ladder? Tiny ladder equals secret. Methinks. Tiny ladder just broken. Dobby was wrong about ladder. Now you tit. Power first. This bit again, please. Bonk. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Wait a minute. I may have just figured out what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm smart-ish. You know, I've said that I'm smartish, but I'm probably going to get murdered soon, aren't I? Take before that thing turns back on. Also, I'll do that in a moment. Be free. Get out of the hole. Follow me. Look, nice bonfire. Also, perish. I'm okay. Oh, that's pleasant. Why can't I mess with this? Oh fuck, lots of leeches. Lots and lots of leeches. No more leeches. At least I don't think there are. Okay. I know I'm safe or not yet, so I'm waiting. Going now. Look, I made it. How long it's gonna take before I get my shit scared out of me? Friends? Shit. I'm bad with horror games. What's in here? But what's further this way? Ah, I see. Down here it is. That's no, I wasn't allowed to slide down the stairs. Little gnome friend. Oh, maybe I'll drag the chair. Come here, chair. I have use of you. Come back. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Wait, where is he? Name friend? Where the fuck did he go? That's a big eye in the background. I have stamina. Oops. There you are. Oh shit, no. Sorry. Didn't mean to throw you. I can't jump while holding him. Come in. We're going this way. Up and over. Keeping you safe. Actually, wait. What happened when I pressed this button? Hide here. Button. What the fuck? Button. Friendlies. Button. Food. Hey, the chef guy. Button. I don't know where that is. Button. I know what that does. Button. Anyway, now I'm keeping you safe. This may seem like a bad thing, but I'm hiding him from the enemy. This feels like a bad thing to... I'm gonna let him out. Buddy, I lied. Other way, six. Yep. Come in. Right here. Right, this I know he can get out of. So I shall keep him safe like this. Be safe, friend. Is this progress? I'm not ready for this yet. Plus, what's this thing do? Oh, it's a bed. Up we climb. Hey, key. Oh, hey. How's it hanging? I think I just broke my legs. Oops. Sorry, Six. This can't be his place. He's too fucking short. Should I have to carry this key? Friends of my safety. What is? Grab key. Key grabbed. Key yeeted. Key used. Friends not found yet. Must find friend. How can I find the friends? Uh-oh. Well, I'm fucking dead. Maybe this will give me a chance to find friends. I can mess with this, can't I? Where are the friends? Where are they gone? I'm surprised I didn't notice that the bookcase is in fact not a bookcase. My controller is constantly vibrating. Now this door goes open. Have this lock. Thanks. No. Am I safe? I don't think I'm safe in this box. But I must be. I'm not safe yet, am I? Really good, like ambient music kind of thing, I think. Oh, fuck, I'm at this point. Hiya, Hansy. Buddy, no! Wait, do I have its DLC? I wonder when that will break. Let's judge that a little bit. Twice. I need something to stay underneath it. Like to hook it on. I guess I can swing myself over there. Like just fucking rocket myself through the wall. I can. Climb this. Nope. I can probably climb this. Yeah. Can I light that candle? Is that a mini guillotine? Fuck, I'm gonna have to like, sneak past him, aren't I? You didn't hear shit. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, and there goes my neck. New idea. This time we try again, but quieter. One moment, I'm being called. Sorry.
I'll wait a moment.
Pardon me, I'm back. So weird. What's he doing? I think he heard me. ain't no shit. Unfuck this time. Nope, this time I'm fucked. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Last time we didn't fucking hang him. Getting a bit too close there, Mr. Hansy. Thank you. Continue to feck off that way. Preferably at an alarming rate. unsure on what to do. Am I meant to trick him into picking me up? He's gonna find me. No TV. I need to put my phone in while I stream. Do I know what to do? Hi, welcome. I'm stuck. I don't know what the fuck to do. I've been here for like 5 minutes. Friend. You know, I was thinking I have to go up there and use the hook. Only just now to find out I'm wrong. There's a little vent I have to use. How do I get there without being noticed? It's going well. I'm currently trapped in this little nightmare. Name drop. Sorry, title drop. And you? Also, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. Dog shit. I died! Again! I'll be right back, I'm just gonna go take a piss. Enjoy the sounds of music! Well, wait for me to return from my piss. You no longer need to entertain yourself. I'm back because my bathroom is in use. Also, do I actually have to dash my ass through that? Also, see how I just put that kid on the table? Depends on if I can make this this current attempt any better. Yellow. Hi.
I'm just gonna be in the shower. Okay. Just let you know in case you need the loo. Do you need it?
And we're back. Right. Why the fuck did she stand up? Does it not make noise? Terrific, I don't make noise like this. All I need is for him to be distracted for a moment for me to try and get close to the thing without making sound. Stop here. Why is the floor slightly raised there? Please don't put those hands near me. I'm glad this game doesn't have, like, the ability to pick up audio. Go back to tying up your dead children. As a meal. Yeah, I'd like a hint, please. Oh, he left. Oh, fuck. There goes my hint. On the right side, did he break his animations for a second? What just happened to him? Off. If I don't move, I might be okay. Nope, I'm fucked. I'm going to have to look up a guide, because I'm shit and I've been here for far too long and I don't know how long I've been streaming for. Definitely an hour. While that's booting up, I'm going to try again. I feel like I'm right with the, with the crates I need to use. That could just be, you know, completely wrong. Do I have motion blur on? Nope. Not the wiki. That one. I said that one. I'm like that far in. Nearly. A bit further than that. So they just died there. Welcome to the stream, or even welcome back to the stream. How are you? Also, I've been on this one area for a while now, so I've decided guide because I'm clearly doing something wrong. Oh, they just fucking sprinted. Right. Alright. I kind of know what I'm doing now. This is fine. I escaped past him. And so for the meantime, I should just keep this on battery saver mode. In case I need it again. Those ones over there. Wait, now what? I have to mad dash over to there. I'm never gonna make it. Fuck it. Come on. I did make it. What was that? If I just don't move, I should be okay. Don't fucking look at me, bitch. If it sounds odd, it's meant to, kind of. I feel like he can, like, kind of see me. Like, hear me. Which, you know, ain't exactly the best. Especially when you need him to not. No way in hell he fucking heard me over the fucking cymbals. Fuck. Alright, guess I'm playing through. I'm guessing watching more of that fucking thing. How do you get up there? Is it again? Fucking hell. Fuck, that's been playing this whole time. I think I now have this. What's wrong with his coat? Oops. I made it. Is he gone? I don't think he's gone. This is fine. Alright, how is that the clocks made him go ape shit and then he found me, like, too easily? Figured it out. When the clocks make him deaf, I need to grab a shoe and throw it out the door. Ding. We now just need to wait for the deafening sounds again. Ding. Now. Wait for it to go ding again. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm alive. I thought I died. Go on your merry fucking way, please. Sorry, I'm crying. I don't know what things to say while trying not to get killed by that thing. Let's go, go, go. One moment, I must solve a thing. Thing resolved. BRB.
Now I am back.
That is fucking weird. Shit. I think I missed. Comes. I'm not sure if it's the game heart rate or my own heart rate, but I can hear it. I think it's my own. Do please kindly go back to your stories. Grab the fucking book! Case. Well, I died again. I have an idea. If I just get myself over there to the other side, plug this in and spin it as far and as fast as I can, then jump off the edge and grab onto the bookcase, he can't get me, so I can wait for a moment before I try my jump. Right? I decided to fuck that plan. Oh, never mind. I guess I decided to fuck it and died. Whoops. Why did he go so much faster the first time? Alright, after this next death, I want to get some food and then I shall continue. Also, is anyone there who can tell me how long I've been streaming for? I can't tell. Go burr. Oh, for for the sake of fuck. Checking the stream myself. How long have I been here for? Fuck. Thank you for watching. I'm going to leave it here. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. For now. See you like tomorrow with a different game.